Пиздец, ребята. Смотрите. А теперь смотрите прикол. Хоба нахуй.
The story goes like this. One Russian guy, whom I will be calling Space Roo in this video, as this is how his channel is called, he was fishing at night when he saw a UFO crash. He immediately ran to the place of the crash and managed to pick up a few fragments of glass from the UFO before abandoning the place, as some sort of helicopters started to arrive at the place of the incident. He was examining this piece of the glass for several days and eventually tried to look at the skies through it. That was when he spotted a UFO, and I will be back to this later. Space Roo never shows his face and tries to be careful, as he assumes he might get into trouble with the government because of the incident. He said that he filmed the crash of the UFO and uploaded it on YouTube, but later deleted it to be safe. Also, he made most of his videos unlisted now, and at the point of making this video, he has only 3 public videos. The reason he made everything unlisted, according to him, is because he doesn't want the video spread on YouTube. Space Roo has his own page on Telegram, and this is where he has links to all of his videos, and this is what I will put in the description for you to investigate further, if you wish. So, in this video we can see that he examines this fragment of glass and he tells us that even after a few days of the crash, this glass is still hot. He also shows us that there are some sort of image on this glass. And here is the main moment. He goes outside, looks through the glass and sees a UFO in the skies. How he thought of looking into the skies through the glass, you will ask me? No idea. However, there were a lot of comments under his video to look at people and at the moon through this glass. Anyway, let's take a look at his video.
Пиздец, ребята. Смотрите. Видно, нет? А теперь смотрите прикол. Хоба нахуй. Вот она, блядь, инопланетная стекляшка. Кусок стекла, блядь. Так, я, короче, сейчас ближе схожу, посмотрю. Так, ну-ка, сейчас. Вот это, блядь, прикол. Вот такая вот хуйня, ребята. Не знаю, как там видно, не видно, но на экране как бы ярко, плохо вижу, но вижу. Убираю стекло, хоп, хоп. Вот тебе, блядь, кусок стекла, кусочек.
I was so excited to see this, but I also tried to analyze the video. Here is the main minor issue I found with it, that can potentially point out to us that this is fake. Look at this part. It seems that the bird appears out of nowhere, then disappears for a second, and appears again. Here is no bird, and then it appears right here. However, this is a poor evidence of it being fake. It is possible that we cannot see the bird at first because it is very bright for a second and camera is out of focus. Or maybe bird just flies out from the cloud. I'm not sure, I'm not an expert on birds or clouds. On the other hand, if you will follow this bird and will look at the birds in this area, you can see that they kind of glitch while they fly. Take a look at this. I don't know, maybe just the way it filmed and the distance of the birds that mess up everything. I think someone with better trained eye than me can tell. So tell me, what do you see and think? And this is the only thing I have spotted that might look suspicious. But again, this is a very vague evidence. Plus, if you will check this moment, for example, you can see how smooth the transition is. The bird flies as it did and everything is alright with it. So even if the video would be edited, I don't think Space Roo would mess up the editing with the other birds. There are several other videos that Space Roo has on his channel in Unlisted where he captures UFOs. You can check them yourselves. At some particular point, Space Roo, despite his attempts, stopped seeing UFOs in the skies. Some people speculate that this is because the fragment of glass became cold and lost its powers.